My name is Keys. Welcome back to my channel. What's up? I hope you're doing very good. Thank you for being here. Today's drawing is Easter theme, and I'll be drawing two very cute gal pals looking really cute in their pastel outfits and celebrating Easter. And I would like to say that if you like my video, please subscribe and leave a like or a comment about what you think. I would really appreciate that. And I hope that you'll stick around and that you'll be back next week for another video. Alright, so I know Easter isn't until next week, but depending on when you're watching this, it will already be next week and a lot of different other days. But I don't know if I would get the chance to really draw this next week, so I'm glad I got the chance. And also, I want to try out a new lighting setup, so I'm very happy about that. And I was also just very pleased with this drawing. I love the way it came out, and I thought that Monday would be a great day, even though Easter is literally next Sunday. But yeah, basically in this drawing, I want to tone down things a little bit. I usually use a lot of saturated colors. I love bright colors in my drawings. And this time I want to tone it down a little bit. I wanted to use pastel colors. Like, I love pastel colors too. I think they just have their own beautiful aesthetic. But I don't really use them very much because I just love bold and brash colors. So yeah, and the characters I'm drawing are just very cute girls. I can't find myself drawing boys anymore. Like, I'm trying to, but it never happens. And I just want to experiment with their outfits. I want to put a lot of cute floral patterns in their outfits. And I want to dress them in pastel colors like lavender, light green, light pink, baby blue. And the real challenge was balancing the different characters together and just getting their hair and their skin and their eyes to look cohesive, because all the colors were so light. So when I was picking out colors, I was kind of struggling sometimes because I wouldn't find things that really match very well. Like, the only things I knew for sure were like the bunny ears, and in the hair and the skin, there was a lot of experimentation there, and you can't really see it because I cropped all of it out, but there was a lot going on when it came to selecting colors for the characters. But I just tried to stick with very light colors, very pleasing on the eyes, and just make them look like they're going to an egg hunt or an Easter parade. I don't really know anything about Easter, so I don't even know if I'm saying something wrong. I think there are Easter parades. I just really like chocolate, and I think bunnies are cute, and also pastel colors are pretty neat too. So that's why I drew this cute girls in pastels. Yeah, you're about to see the reveal. I hope you enjoyed this drawing. Please subscribe, leave a like and comment, and goodbye.